Good morning. I hope you're doing well this morning. I want to ask you this morning, what are you talking about? When you're among people or you're with people and you're discussing things and talk about things, what's the thing that comes out of your mouth? What do you bring to the table? Now, I'm sure along these conversations, you will talk about COVID. You will talk about the vaccines or mark of the beast or the government or what's going on in the world around us. And when we talk about these things have a tendency to make us negative, to lose faith, and even anxiety to come in us. But what does the Lord say about this? Our Lord Jesus, He said, I'm sending you like sheep among wolves. What does He mean by that? I'm sending you in like sheep among wolves. And what Jesus meant by that was, I want you to move in the opposite spirit what the world gives. If people talk about these things and they become anxious, we come and we bring hope. If they talk about these things and they lost their faith and lost hope, what do we bring? We come in with the opposite spirit. So I want to challenge you this week. As people talk around you and you are fellowship with people, move in the opposite spirit. Be the light of this world. Be the salt of this earth, of the earth. Move in the opposite spirit, because we are children of the light. We belong to the kingdom that brings hope, because our Lord, our Father, has not changed His mind over us. And His mind is still the same before COVID, and it will be way after COVID. His mind and His plans and His thoughts over us is still the same. So amen. Let us move in the opposite spirit than what the world gives. And let us truly bring hope. Be the light. Be the salt. Move in the opposite spirit. Amen. Let's pray together. Father, thank you that you have given us this command or this mandate to move in the opposite spirit, to bring hope, to bring life in a dark and dying world, Lord. Father, thank you that you empower us to do these things. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen.